I was tired of my lady. We've been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So as she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the cave, I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady had fallen to the same old dull routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape at a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes. Then she walked in the place. I knew her smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, and the feeling of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the cave, you're the lady that I've looked for. Come with me and escape. Piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the cape, you're the love that I'm looking for.